Madden-Julian Oscillation builds up in amplitude over the Indian Ocean, and then it moves over the warm pool in the Pacific, and then it kind of weakens as it goes further into the Pacific, where the sea surface temperature is not as warm. And it has important implications for rainfall in many parts of Asia, especially Southeast Asia. But part of one of the things that the MJO does is it also sends off storm systems northward, and so it affects rainfall and climate and flooding all the way into China. Southeast Asia, it rains a lot, but in India, they have a very monsoonal rain system, meaning it rains a lot in part of the year, but they plant crops before they know when it will rain. If they guess, they're like, I'm going to plant this crop, and in, you know, 3 weeks, it would be great if it rained. If it rains too early, it'll be bad for my crops. If it rains too late, they won't live either. So they're very dependent on when the monsoon actually comes. The meteorologists in India do make forecasts of when the monsoons will come, but it's I don't know how to do that, and it's a very difficult forecast to make. And knowing something about what this Madden-Julian oscillation phenomenon is doing would really help with those forecasts.